But tonight what she's doing, she's working on a film about Greg Louganis. And she's going to show it to Cheryl. But first I'd like to introduce her to talk a little bit about that. Cheryl?
Thank you. Thanks to Bruce, Stumpy, Bob, everyone for having me here. It's funny, I was a soccer player growing up, and I accidentally got into making aquatic documentaries. But I think it worked out really well. I started with Synchro, and then after I made that movie, a friend of mine said, well, why don't we make a Greg Louganis documentary? And I said, I'm not really ready to make another movie right now. And then we read his autobiography, and I said, oh, that would make a great movie. I want to see that movie. Why is that movie? Why is there no movie? And so, you know, there's been plenty of media coverage over the years. The last sort of media of any larger scale were, you know, early 2000s, A&E biography and ESPN biography, but there's really been no, what I consider to be sort of a substantial film project about him. So as a documentary filmmaker, what do? You say, well, we'll make that movie. And so we did. We're in the process of doing that now. So we started shooting about a year ago. And it's really an honor to be here at the Hall of Fame and to see Sammy here and a bunch of other folks who I know have crossed paths with Greg's in many, many, many different ways over the years. So what you're going to see is a 14-minute fundraising trailer. So the producers and I felt very passionately about this project, and we just started making it. And now we're basically pitching it around to different broadcasters and foundations and potential sponsors so we can get the money to keep making the movie, hopefully finish by 2013. That's the goal. So I look forward to speaking with you afterwards, and I do hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
He has perfect form in one of the most demanding individual events in the world of sport, diving. His name is Greg Louganis.
Everybody, I think, fairly much expects you to bring home the gold. If I could put it bluntly, not to put any additional pressure on you as you head out to the Olympics this time, but it's good to meet you, and you know we will be rooting for you come this summer.
Did you know what was going on up there on your last stop?
If I thought about it too much, I would continue to even jump.
Sports history. The 28-year-old champion lacerated the back of his head and returned to the war.
Was pretty incredible, but what was going on behind the scenes was, I think, even more incredible.
Yes! What a god!
Having HIV at that time, I mean, I wouldn't have been allowed in the country had anybody known my HIV status. And talking about having your back as a coach, he smuggled my HIV meds in.
It was dignity. My name is Greg Louganis.
Thank you.
to you. Thanks for staying. Thanks for coming. Thanks for watching.
Turn those off again.
And I do want to say this, even though that we're not finished, the project wouldn't have been possible without the International Swimming Hall of Fame. So to show this is actually the first time we've ever shown this publicly to anybody. So this is the perfect audience. I'll take questions if you have any. Thank you again for watching. Yes?
Similar question. Was that the Rose Bowl Aquatic Center?
Yes, it was the Rose Bowl Aquatic Center. So he started out, when we started the film, he was coaching a SoCal team, the SoCal diving team. He did that for a few months, and actually that was meant to be sort of the structure of the movie. He's like following Greg coaching his team, and then he stopped coaching the team. So now he's doing athlete mentor work with USA Diving. So he's doing these workshops all around the country with Olympic hopefuls.
Any other questions?
When do you expect to finish it?
If we can get the funding in place, we hope to have it out by 2013. So we're continuing to shoot with him this year. We intend to go to London this summer. But I do think one of the interesting things for me is, you know, talking to folks that about the fact that I'm making this movie, and a handful of people are saying, you know, younger folks saying, "Who? Greg? I think I know the name." And it's, you know, and for them, you know, his name hasn't been mentioned enough, as far as I'm concerned, in the last 20 years or so. So that there's part of me that is very interested in sort of, in a significant way, especially for young people, cementing his legacy in the popular imagination in a way that it, you know, he hasn't been talked about recently. Everyone in this room knows who he is very well. But there are folks, and again, especially younger folks who don't know. Even some of the younger folks who were at his dive camp. I looked him up on YouTube. Somebody remember, I remember everyone was talking about this Greg Louganis. I looked him up on YouTube and I was like, oh my God. So when they finally, you know, get it, it's amazing, but they just sort of, they don't know.
We need to make sure that you will finish it on time, so we'll have the opportunity to screen it during the next film festival.
Okay, that's a deal. We'll screen it here next year. Any other questions? Or I'm happy to stick around for a little while after if anyone has anything. And thank you all very much. This has been a great experience, and I do appreciate it. Thank you.